Hi guys, this is my Echeveria bluebird. It's about time for a beheading. I plan to cut the top off and plant it back inside this pot. And the stem will grow babies and hopefully it'll fill out a bit with lots of pretty rosettes. Bye!